Hey guys, Brian Cade here with Cade Fit, and today I want to tell you a little bit about how Cade Fit came about. When I was younger, I was overweight and teased for it, and it killed me on the inside. So I started reading everything I could to change myself physically, and I did that and became physically fit and looked better. But I didn't change my mindset. Yeah, I got a little more confident, but at the same time, I still lacked belief in my ability to do anything. And I had a lot of social anxiety, afraid to talk to people. And so, as I've pushed myself and tried to strive to become better, I've put myself on this path of personal development that I want to see where it takes me. And Cade Fit is a place where I want to help others do the same, to get their most out of their lives. Cade Fit believes that there's always another level of development, whether it's physically, mentally, emotionally, in relationships, success, whatever it is, there's always another level. And Cade Fit is a place that I want to create to help others do the same, to become their best selves. You'll never reach that perfect level where there's nothing to improve, but I believe that you should constantly strive to become your best self. You'll be happier and enjoy life more. I'm Brian Cade with Cade Fit. Once you get stronger, life gets easier.